after relegation, it's always an indication of the psychological state of a team when they play their first game in the new division. Will they be up for it? We'll see, eh?
Well, that's right, because it's a different level of football, and quite often it's about attitude. They've got to regroup and go again.
Chance for a teammate now.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Throw in now.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Ambrose.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Who? Could have played him in, but in the end, the goalkeeper relieved that he didn't.
Gutierrez.
Ahmed. That's good support play from his teammates. Whipped in from the wide area.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now who? Lee.
And now Messi.
Doing well to keep the ball. Excellent interception.
Shot on!
That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Corner now. Put the corner in the middle.
And here's the shot.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Ambrose.
Gutierrez.
And they get it away.
Jordan.
Who?
Lee.
And now Messi.
Here's a chance to attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Defended well.
And now Messi.
Jordan.
Now Tevez.
Here's Son Jung. Now Seto.
Ambrose.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now he's looking for support.
Ahmed.
Ambrose.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Yep, he's not putting his full weight on that foot at the moment because he actually got trodden on in the last challenge. Keep an eye on this one.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Poon.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
A timely challenge. didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
A low cross into the area. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
No doubt about that. Free kick.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Going to try one now. And it's an equaliser for them.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So away we go at 1-1.
El Fakiri.
Poon.
And it's with Tevez. Here's Son Jung. Tevez.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Tevez!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal! That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there. Off we go again, 2-1.
Gutierrez.
They can spread the play now.
Gutierrez. Now who?
Ahmed.
It's Lennon.
Who?
Lee.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes. Added time.
Tevez. Here's Son Jung.
Lennon! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
And now Messi.
That's a half-time.
Everything set for the second half.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
It's a very good interception.
Opening them up with a through pass. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. He's well picked out.
Get there first. Hit the bar. Surely.
Full on the front. It's a certain goal.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
supporting player alongside.
The shot gets blocked.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Slipped through.
Here's a chance. He has come to the rescue this time.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
In goes the corner.
All peters out, rather, for them. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Poon. Now Tevez,
probing the pass.
And that will clear the danger. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
In on the goalkeeper.
One on one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Gutierrez. Ahmed. Oh, he's through.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
It's one back. It's given away. Ahmed. Safety first there. Ahmed.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Now who? That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Excellent interception.
Here's the shot.
Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Ambrose. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. And now Messi. Jordan.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
No, it's offside. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Son Jung. That'll be a throw. Now Lennon. And now Messi.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
This could be a chance.
Shot on! Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
And in it goes. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
El Fakiri. And it will be their throw. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just...
Keeper goes with a fist here.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Couldn't keep it. Ambrose.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Tevez. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
This could be the final warning, I think, for this player. And the referee's making that pretty clear.
Well, there's nothing worse than a ref that flourishes a yellow card in the first minute.
Off the post!
It's an own goal.
Oh, you've got a feel for it now.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us.
The shot's on!
Well, he's had a go, and it's a decent effort. Maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Seto. El Fakiri. And it's with Tevez. Lennon.
Free kick here. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Really whip that in,
and they get it away.
Jordan. Going forward well.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Oh, charged down.